these seemingly supernatural feats.
All right, welcome to the Dawn of the Titans. Now, now we have a special event where we can earn extra things. Check this out. Raid enemy lands 140 times. Enemy lands captured 10 of them. So now I have to go capture 10 enemy lands. It's going to be one of my main goals right now. To get this Halloween special relic. I think it might be a relic. So, we have here some kind of event for Halloween. Let's get this done. Okay, gotta capture land for the daily goals. Oh, I got two. Oh, nice. It's two VIPs. I usually only capture two VIPs. But it might be. This might count. I'm not sure. I am going to check to see if it counts as one. The fallen capture. Nope. It's enemies. It's not this. Let me get this other one over here. Let's get on to our first capture. Revolutionary. With the Magi involved in the church. One reason the church launched the Inquisition was to eliminate the average person's connection with this ancient indigenous knowledge that put power in the hands of the individual and took the power out of the hands of the church. Lo before Christianity, in any elites, absolutely supernatural elites, so people are afraid of it. Their age is my first captured land. The Italian Palace, September 19, 1991. Here, high on a snow lake mountainside near the Austrian border, two hikers discovered a mummified corpse. There are probably going to be a lot of people getting pissed off at this event, and they're going to start trying to catch people's lands. So let's check raid, relics, daily quest, that's my daily stuff, and then I've captured, that's 1 out of 10, Titans fused. Let's fuse some Titans together. Well, him. Subway system, body, You'll probably get this one. Maybe not. I don't know. I had a shitload the other day. If I had known, I would have saved them. Remember, guys, so I teach if you have doubles, use them. If you don't use them. Go out, fight it, and so hopefully you win more if you fight. Got him leveled up. I think I asked the one time. Let's see. I got a lot. Remember, you want to do your lowest ones. You want to do your highest. Do I have enough food? Question. Mention dimension. See how many more. Ooh. The fall. I got it. Here we go. I got it, people. Look at this. Oh. Titan fusion. Fuse titan to earn back a bone track. Let's go. Now, what that means, we'll find out in a second. Here's my regular one. I guess that was it. The regular altar? Huh. Well, that sucks. Hey, bone drag. Now, what is it? Is there one that raid castles?
Yeah. So I got a raid castle.
Whoops! Damn it! I did the wrong one. The wrong Titan. Oh, did I pushed it too fast. Probably lose all. I already did, look at that.
It's not a show about 14,000 years ago that you get a very radical change in human behavior. Our hunting strategies get better. Our tools and our weapons get better. It's as though some uncapped faculty of the human brain and of the human imagination switched on. Is it possible?
Now this one will definitely make me wait. Well, better yet to take revenge on a guy that's attacking me. I got this done. Only 50 of that. So, enemy lands rated. This one is enemy lands captured. This one's relics 15 times. Enemy lands captured and enemy lands captured. There's two of them. All right. It's the same idiot.
Powerful monarchs,
I only needed to actually attack him one time. Oh, here we go. Here he comes. Here to save the day!
Westminster Abbey, London, June 2nd, 1953.
That's just one of the many I gotta do. Now, whether this be daily, I don't know. It costs me a lot of gems if I do daily. So I got my regular daily, I just need to finish all this stuff. Which I need. For some reason, I couldn't handle it.
Yes. whatever he had. My mom got scared. We all must hang him around. They were scared that could hit. So that he was constantly communicating. And he's talking about the brother. And he's thirsty to me.
Who do we have 6 hours from now? So let's just start at the beginning and work our way over. Oh, I need to capture people's lands. If they have lands. Oh. None of these people have lands. Must have pissed someone off. Here we go. So now that I'm going to be trying to do a lot, I'm going to just buy 100 stones. I'm going to be capturing them all lands. I can't delete it. It was the one I just upgraded to. No, it wasn't. Looks just like it, sorry. So, what we have here is 7 more to go. I'm going to be doing this one. Now, where you get the bone drag, and maybe it's a relic. This is a totally different type of new event I have not seen since I've been playing a couple months. I have one bone drag somewhere. I don't know where it is. What is it? Another one down. There it is. Oh, thank you, Panda. I wonder. See? This is where you get it. So this one's free, though. What do we get? What do we get? Bone Drax? What? Sweet. So I'm not done with this little devil.
Nope.
So I think it's a 3-star, right? Yeah. No, I think it's a 4-star. I gave me. Nope. It would've been nice if it was a 4-star. What? Okay. What do we have? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where am I? Let me know. It's a 1.
After one of these work was done on planet Earth, he returned to the stars. And he did this by doing something very specific.
So you just saw me, right? Get that thing back. Then. If I just got it, then where did it go?
Did something actually happen in real life? And of course, the answer is.
It's a relic, but it says I don't have it.
They could best describe with vocabulary.
There it is. Oh, I have to use. You have to use the first guys. Okay, there we go. Get a free use of altar, go to temples. Simple. Understand. It says go to temple. So. We don't understand. I thought it was a relic. I can't find where the hell it is. I messed up. Another one coming up, like, look at that. Oh, I see, it gave me another bone. See, now I have two, right? No. Right. I don't know, we'll figure this out in a second here. Bone drags. So once you get that, you have to go. Damn, where was I? You go to relics. Look at info here. Let's look at info. Bone drags. You've got a free use of altar, go to temple. It
keeps telling me I have a free use, but then I go over there and I go, hang on. They gave me three. Okay. Well. Ooh, what are these? You don't have enough tokens. One token needed. Where do you get those tokens? That's the question. Yeah. Ah! Is there any like secret thing over here? Oh, those people with shield. Yeah. Okay, well. So if I have three, I need like 15 to get a relic. And I'm going to be doing captured lands. Sounds like you have to do all this work just to get one bone. One bone thingy, Majigger. So I would get one. Two, three, four. So it looks like it's daily till Halloween. So what you have here? The scary altar. I just need two more to actually get one of those. But you also have these titans over here. So every 6 hours you get a freebie, and I guess every day you can earn another, a few more.
3 BC.
So these relic tokens over here. Says one token needed. Look at this guy though. 75 of those. So if you can only get like five a day plus every 6 hours, which is four. So you can maybe get like 8 a day. Damn. I want those heroes! I want them. Alright, so. Now that I have captured that many. How many more do I need to capture in order to finish this first one? 5 more. Come on, man. Lula's got so many to capture. Look at that. That sun coin, the record, the sun coin. Kill him! I think they got it. I don't think I have enough space in that to buy a couple of gems. Did they actually think that my lands are their lands? They're like, nope.
I killed your lands. I am so sorry. They are dead now. Got him.
That's
what he was saying.
I think I'm down to like 7 captured lands now.
Thank you.
possible that the British monarch is an actual flesh and blood descendant of worldly beings. Tracing blood lineage back to a god implies great wisdom, almost celestial power, a connection to the divine, truly making the gods on our side.
Two more left.
Research team associated with leadership quality,
Got it, see? Enemy lands captured at 10. I got one away from the scary altar. A terrifying altar. So, here we go. So scary altars. That's weird. Well, anyways, signing off for now, guys. Thanks for watching.